Josh, that's no baby doll. I wish I could make the money that you fucking make. I could have a car within not even a month. Oh, Joshy, yes, you could, and I could teach you how to drive.
My content anyways, so it doesn't matter.
Do what about your content?
I take all the money I make and pump it back into my content, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but Joshy, that's... Joshy, you can do it.
Yeah. I'm not discussing for an asses, though, on YouTube.
No, I'm just saying, I just only read their, I only read their comment, and they said they want to give you their car. But yes, the fuck you can't afford it, Josh. I don't want to hear that shit from your ass. I will buy my own riding crop and smack your fucking cheeks until the yaks come crying to Jeffree Star.
No,
baby, no.
I'll pause it real quick. I just woke up. So we could, like, I missed like 51 minutes. So after, I want to go back and watch it. Good morning. But what I am seeing right now is she's like, Josh, if I made money like you, like, I could buy a car. And he's like, you know, I put all my money back into my channel, so it doesn't really matter. And she's like, I would whip you with a riding crop, like, to get you to save money for a car. And he's like, no, it's getting weird. Yeah. She's trying to be mom right now. Definitely. I'm definitely going to need to see how it got to this point.
Yeah. My legs are hairy. Where's my mods? If my mods can't get rid of this, like, what are you doing? And Galit, that's why your fucking tits are so fake, because you don't think any man could love you with normal size tits. That's why you had to get fucking size A, B, C, D, E, F, G, blah, 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 plus 100 milliliters, because you never thought any man could love you with just nipples on your chest plate. So shut the fuck up. What kind of flowers? I would put whatever flowers I could get. Which is better with the tropical Red Bull, Bacardi or Jameson? You know, I'd probably have to say the Jameson, but you know, Josh actually saved a lot of the Jameson for me. Now, he said it was at a certain level, and I thought it was another level. I'm like, well, I'm a stupid ass. But I'd have to say the Jameson was...
That also sounds like she's complaining about him drinking his own liquor. She was like, he said he was going to save me some, but it was at a different level than I thought it was going to be. Yo, I don't know, man. She's giving weird vibes. She's giving weird mommy bear fucking gold digger vibes.
Very tame, except for one shot, which finally punched me in the throat. And I thought the first shot of Jameson would punch me in the throat, which it didn't. It was like maybe my second to last. And the little shot glass that I gave to Josh is not an ounce. Don't ask me what size it is. It's not an ounce, that's for sure. But I have to say, for the most part, the Jameson was very fucking smooth. Bacardi is way rougher. The Bacardi will ruin your Red Bull drinks if you so choose to mix them in that sense. And
I'm not that picky. I like Jameson. I like Bacardi, you know.
Yeah.
Rum, whiskey. I'm not that picky when it comes to liquor.
I'm the worst camera work. Well, good thing I'm not getting paid for my camera work, huh?
It is shitty. Yeah, please.
I'm not trying to zoom in. Suck my
dick. Yeah, please just violently shake the camera around in circles while you're wasted. Like, you, this does suck. Or, ugh.
Yes, he fucking changed his shirt.
Who fucking cares for it with the same shirt? How does it personally affect them? If they think it's gross, they don't have to watch my videos. That's what makes me laugh about it.
Exactly, Josh. Mm. They don't have to watch your videos, but they jack off to you on a daily basis, don't they?
Nobody's jacking off to either of them. Like, what's crazy is they both really believe that we're out here doing that. I just wanted to say, yes. Jessica Messica, the fact she's already started with the money talk and trying to control him, maybe this will be the week of a blow up. Yes. Because I was like, okay, this is either going to be overly romantic because their feelings have gone stronger over time, or this is going to be mask slipping, visiting, where she's more comfortable. So her real personality and intentions are going to come out more. And yes, she's already trying to put the heat on him about money.
Josh, do you have any of that Rum Haven left, or did you blow through all that?
I did, but if I get some money, I can order some.
Josh, are you serious?
Oh no, Josh drank more of his own alcohol. Oh my god. So first she complained about the Jameson, and now she's complaining about the Rum Haven. Bitch.
In my defense.
In my defense, that Rum Haven's really good.
Oh, shit. Josh, but I was like, okay, he drank like one bottle in this video. Maybe he didn't do some videos with some. I was like,
who the fuck is she to talk anyway? Like, bitch, anytime you go live, you kill a bottle. Please stop. When has Now gone live and not killed the bottle? Please stop.
Damn, Josh, I didn't know that. But I'm actually surprised you saved some Jameson for me. But damn, Josh, you couldn't even shave me. You couldn't even save me one little Rum Haven.
I can do that.
Shame, shame. Shame, shame on your ass.
Oh,
Josh, you don't make me pull out my pretend riding crop. Josh, your eyeballs.
What? She keeps saying she's going to take out a riding crop and beat him his ass, and he's like, no, you're not. Josh, your eyeballs. Like, what about his eyeballs? I wish I could see his eyeballs right now. We need a better. We need like another cameraman. We need a third party to be the dual cameraman, because I need to see his eyeballs.
Where are you, Cynthia? You don't want to get spanking by my real riding crop, my and not that little stick. Hand.
Oh, do you got a riding crop? That's kinky.
No, I don't. My hand will be the riding crop. This is what I'm trying to say. Kinky. Don't make you horny, baby. Don't make you randy. No, the fuck I don't. I'll make you dandy and I'll make you wash your ass and pull up your pants and straighten your hat. Why are you talking like that? Why are you walking like that? Joshy?
What's up?
I don't know. What's up, Buttercup? You gotta be 30 deep to find me attractive. Aww. But yet you fuck your mother at only 10. So.
Here we go, baby doll, with the incest.
You fuck your mother at only 10. Why do you show people your fucking pockmark pussy, bitch, that literally a hard dick went soft when it saw your pussy and it smelled the stench, you fucking retard bitch. You 6 foot Amazonian fucking size fucking 13 fucking Peggy Hill
foot. She's talking shit about Luxicon, the one we discussed earlier. How long is she staying? I do not know for sure. We'll have to rewatch the beginning of this to see if she says the time, but last time, Josh, it was 8 days, and I heard that Josh said he can only have visitors for 10 days straight. I do not know the dates.
Wearing fucking stench, stinking fucking whore, bitch. That's literally why a dick couldn't get hard inside your fucking pockmarked pussy. But you literally admitted to the ass pictures being yours, but not the black and... The black and white ass picture was yours, but not the black and white pussy picture with the pockmark zit marks all over it. Okay, Luxicon. Nobody wants
more Luxicons.
Nobody wants to fuck or suck your pockmarked pussy, bitch.
Yo, she makes me. Never mind. Never mind. Josh said Luxicon. That's just pretty funny. Sorry.
You probably hit a needle every time.
What?
You fucking hit a needle in your clit because that's where all the blood flow is, and your literal hood clit is fucking a limp dick now. You can't even get a hard dick in your pussy because you are a 6 foot tall size fucking 13 Peggy Hill wearing croc, high heel wearing, size 13 whore, Demogorgon.
The croc thing is because while I was away at rehab.
Thank you.
While I was away at rehab, I guess croc had this crazy sale where every item was like 70% off. So everyone in Discord was ordering crocs. And Luxicon ordered a pair of crocs, right? And so when hers came in the mail, by the time I got out of rehab, like hers had come in the mail. I might have the timeline a little bit off, but I feel like I was gone during croc era. So anyway, Lux showed everybody her crocs, and it took up her whole computer. Like, the shit was bigger than, like, her whole computer keyboard. And everybody was like, damn, did they send you the wrong size? And she was like, no, I wear size 13. And someone edited it into a Subway foot long. That's why the croc thing happened.
And you're so ugly at that. You have to AI catfish yourself into believing that you really think you look like that. So when other people meet you, you're like, what? You got a problem, bitch? You don't think I look the way I look? You don't think I look the way I look?
Hi, Lou. Oh, hi, everybody. No, welcome in. Good morning, everybody. For me, it's the
morning
time. You look
worse than I ever could have imagined. What a barracuda ricotta fish.
Barracuda.
Yes, I heard that song live, Josh. They play at the Virginia Beach Amphitheater right down the street, and I was on my bike, and they were live, so I stopped for a second.
I don't know if she brought her own energy drinks. Josh last time bought her a case of Red Bull, and then also... What's her mod? Colleen, Catherine. Yo, what the hell is her mod's name? Coraline. Coraline said she was gonna get her some Red Bulls.
And that song was like, Maracuna. Yeah, that was a beautiful. That was a beautiful moment to hear that for free. To hear that moment for free, like at an intersection. I was like, oh yeah, this is fucking beautiful. Maracuna. I can't do it. Fuck you and your ricotta stinking ass. Nobody wants to fucking touch your dick with a fucking 6-foot piece of glass. That Hasselnuts dropped on his ass when he did the splits on his balls when his wife came in and dropped the
Yo, this is gonna be better than last time because now she has Wi-Fi on her phone. Like, her having Wi-Fi is really reckless, and I'm here for it. Because now he's not in control because it's not his channel. She got the Wi-Fi, baby, and we get the content. That's what I'm about. Let's go.
Nobody wants to fucking touch your dick with a fucking 6-foot piece of glass. That Hasselnuts dropped on his ass when he did the splits on his balls when his wife came in and dropped the door on his ass. Then don't make no sense, but suck my dick, you fucking prick.
Like, Josh, no, Cobes didn't give her the Wi-Fi password. She figured out how to buy Wi-Fi from her phone, so that's why we got like recordings of her in the Uber and everything. She has her own Wi-Fi, baby.
Shit. Like, Josh's squeezer, motherfuckers. Look his squeezer, his little Caesar squeezer. Because he's got to squeeze it in to pack it up.
I don't give a shit if little Caesars are got my garlic cups and happen.
Everybody says Josh doesn't have Wi-Fi, that he has hard, like a modem. Like, he has hardwired internet through his apartment complex, so that's why there's no password.
There's always the next food hack, dude. You know?
There's not the garlic. No, you got to pack it in tight to squeeze the seed. You got to seize the day when you squeeze it tight. Hey. Oh, okay.
Not the little.
You gotta squeeze it tight in a place where.
I'm sorry. His little Caesar squeezer.
Where they can suffer. And they're like, holy hell, just get me out of here, Batman.
Let's give me a tongue squeeze. Let's squeeze out some butt cheese and make them look like my ass crack. I tell you what, these sons of bitches.
Yo, this is so nasty. He said he's gonna. I'm gonna gag. Hold on. I'm gonna gag. I don't like the visual. He's gonna squeeze. Yo, I'm gonna gag. He's gonna squeeze out some butt cheese and make people lick his ass crack.
Yes. Butt cheese? What did you say, an ass sandwich?
I told these trolls to eat a shit dick sandwich deluxe with extra wanker cheese and dick sauce and dick cheese. And then to lick my ass, I started to suck my ass crack for dessert.
I need help.
I told these trolls to eat a shit dick sandwich deluxe with extra dick cheese and wanker sauce, and then I decided to suck my ass crack for dessert.
That sounds like that sounds like a Peaches song. Eat a big dick, eat a fucking every day. I don't know what the fuck that's, but when I find a eat a big dick, eat a fucking. That's a Peaches song. You and Peaches could collab, and she could like pour some peach, and I would let you lick her because she's ugly in my mind, so I would never be jealous if you want to lick some peach syrup off of her. And you guys could make a little peach song together.
Jessica, I'm with you. I wouldn't do that to you.
I know. I'm just saying, whether you wanted to do that to me or not, it would still be funny. It's fun. I'm sorry. I'm just thinking of her raunchy lyrics right now. It has nothing to do with... I know you're a good man, Joshy. It has nothing to do with that. I'm just thinking of Little Peaches. She's a little raunchy Canadian fuck. The little... I'm the kind of bitch that you want to get with. And then she's like... Are the motherfuckers ready for the fatherfuckers? Are the fatherfuckers ready for the motherfuckers? Are the motherfuckers ready for the fatherfuckers? No. And then she's like, shake it. See, bitch. And, yeah. Yeah, fuck the pain away. Fuck the pain away. I forgot the rest of the lyrics. Down at Fragile Rock.
For the people that don't understand what she's saying, she's just incoherently rambling, saying that Josh should collab with a Canadian singer named Peaches. That's it.
You server girl. I would play music, but all I have is my phone. I do want to play music. I played some music for Joshy earlier. I played Hammerfall, Dreams Come True, and I sang that. I think you liked it for the most part.
Yo, her face is like so twisted right now.
I don't think Joshy has any board games.
Just my Ouija board.
Oh, you want to play that for a few minutes? Jess, did you see the video of Josh saying he hid money before he hid money? What? Yes, he has speakers, and this is my channel, so technically if he... Who's Mickey Avalon? Who's that? Josh, do you know who that is? Mickey Avalon?
Never heard of that person.
Summon some
demons. Cobra's like half asleep over there.
We can't make no peanut butter cobras because we don't have no screwball peanut butter. But goddamn, that shit is fucking good. The shit is good. Just if you have the...
Peanut butter, screwball, and A&W root beer.
Mickey Avalon did that song Jane Fonda. Wait, Jane Fonda? Isn't that the fucking, Jane Says or something like that? The money thing made me silent? What money thing? Josh.
What's up?
Someone said you hid money on a stream or something?
No, why would I hide money?
You know what? This is crazy because out of all the comments the trolls are making, right? She combats all of them like, oh, go fuck your mom, da-da-da-da. Until somebody says Josh hid his own money from her. And she's like, hey, Josh, did you hide money from me? Like, so the fuck, what if he did? Even if he did, shut up. It's not your business.
I don't fucking know because these people are saying, oh.
Who cares what the fuck they're saying?
Well, I don't know. But I don't know what the fuck is real because I don't fucking live my every internet second. Okay. you can be deleted. Kiss my hole. Who sobered up? I'm not drinking me because it ain't ready. I'm not the dumbass. Go fuck yourself. Josh, can you turn your computer on so I can play some music?
No, this is currently at night. I don't want to get a noise complaint.
No, I'm not going to play it loud. Please, just a few songs. Josh.
Toby's here to watch. Toby!
Can you turn your computer on for me?
No, because it's late and I don't want to get a noise complaint for my neighbors.
Well, he said no, people. Sorry. Bitch, why don't you shut the fuck up? I do listen to him, you fucking retard. He said no, so kiss my ass. I can't play anything. Kiss my ass.
Toby, you're on the TV. You're on the TV.
I don't have anything to play music. How about you suck my dick? No, his webcam has nothing to do with it. It's literally about to be 1 a.m. here. He doesn't want me blasting me. I'm not going to fucking blast it, but he don't trust me, so that's fine. I know, but can I play at least one song?
Toby, stop moving.
You're messing up the illusion. I can't play it on my phone, Josh, and then I won't be live.
You're messing up the green screen. Stop moving.
Can I play something at a very low level and see if you approve of it?
What's the song?
Well, I want to listen to Hammerfall again. Oh, come on, Josh, please. I literally said earlier I could listen to that song over and over again. Come on. Joshy. Please.
Here we go. Controlling, manipulating, not respecting him in his own home. Coming in nicely, Tubes.
Josh. Josh. Joshy.
Ew, leave him alone. Leave him alone.
How am I manipulating him, you fucking retard faggot?
Here
I'm manipulating him.
Hello, ma'am? I don't trust her off camera like this with him. I don't trust it. Imagine she did that at his apartment. Listen, if Naked and Laughing, look how easily she called her dad a pervert and whatever else after she, listen, we all know what happened the other night, right? Imagine she did that to Josh and he ended up in jail for it. Just imagine, because that's the type of person that she is. What is that? Tampons? What is that? Well, I don't know how, but she got him to put the music on. I think I could read that it says tampons right here, but I don't know. Oh. I feel violated because I feel like they're definitely banging off camera, like 1 inch to my fucking left in order for him to agree to put the music on.
You don't like this song? Kiss my clit on a Casper Mountain High, bitch. You wish you could, but you'll never get the chance to do that, so...
I don't know what to tell you, Dildo. I don't know what to tell you.
Looking down and...
It's my motherfucking clit in the fucking Casper Mountain High, bitch. You fucking bitch.
To those eyes. Josh.
I just have to say, sorry, I don't mean to be annoying, but like, how rude is it that this man is in his own home, like sleeping, you know, what time is it, like 1 a.m. there? And she's like, hey, hey, to wake him up, like, leave him the fuck alone. You have your camera, sit your ass down. Listen. Hey.
But I didn't know what the fuck you were saying. I'm mumbling.
Yeah, she wore this cat skirt last time to Casper.
I didn't hear what the fuck you were saying, man. You were mumbling.
Kiss me twice and I will never leave your side.
I said, you aren't mad at me for asking for a song.
No. But it's like 1 o'clock in the morning.
I know, but it's not loud, Joshy. Nobody can hear that. But Joshy, I just want to play a few more songs, please. Please, baby doll. At this level, please. Like, your neighbors literally drop bowling balls.
I don't care what my neighbors do. I don't want to be loud for them.
Wow. Not Josh being a mature, responsible neighbor saying it's 1 a.m. We don't play music around here. I don't care if my other neighbors are loud. I don't return that energy. And she's trying to convince him. Oh, my God.
Not being loud.
You know what? Like, you didn't run the bathtub water, right? Like, you didn't run the bathtub water and you don't know why your mom's yelling at you? Yeah, just like that.
I can hear that.
I'm trying to pull up YouTube, but you're kind of in the way.
Oh, my fat ass is in the way. Okay. Like, Josh, you act like I'm killing you. This is not blasting nobody out.
I'm not acting like that. Now you are putting words in my fucking face.
Stop. I am only asking.
I hate too, like when he says something reasonable back, like he's like, you're putting words in my mouth, stop getting elevated. She's like, Josh, with that tone, like, no, bitch, you are doing it.
For a few songs, I was literally at the airport for fucking almost goddamn fucking.
No, it wasn't my fault.
Here we go, manipulation. Josh, I'm allowed to play loud music when your neighbors are sleeping because I was at the airport all day to see you. I was suffering all day. I need to hear music and get you in trouble.
Just to be sure, I wasn't the shower. I didn't see this one fall off.
Okay, but, like, I'm not blasting nobody out. Can I just listen to a few songs?
I literally have YouTube pulled up behind you if you let me fucking speak. But
Josh, I do let you speak.
Oh, it's getting too quiet. It's getting weirdly quiet up in there.
Joshy? Why are you mad at me? No, tell me.
I didn't say I was mad at you. I just don't want to get a noise complaint. I wasn't
mad. You're not going to get a noise complaint.
I didn't say I was fucking mad at you. You're jumping to all these conclusions.
I'm not jumping to anything, Josh. You're just not even letting me speak. I just want to listen to a few songs. I don't want to blast nobody out. Have I blasted?
What's crazy is I'm not like, I don't hate her, right? I'm not trying to hate on her, but she's completely starting this argument, trying to manipulate him, and then like gaslighting him, and then telling him to calm down when he's being the reasonable one. Like, this shit is triggering the fuck out of me right now. I'm not trying to be dramatic, but if you've ever been with someone who's like, emotionally manipulative that tries to get in your head like that, this is crazy. Like, this is high key triggering.
harassing anybody else.
No, I didn't say you did.
Like, I deserve something in my life after what I've gone through.
No, she didn't. Listen.
I deserve something in my life after what I've fucking been through.
Dude, put her ass on the fucking doorstep now. Now, this is not gonna go well. This type of chick is gonna get you arrested, sir. Arrested.
I'm gonna blast you out. Do I not get no respect?
I never fucking said that.
I'm just asking. Does everyone treat me like I'm just trash? What have I done?
Yes, she said, what did I do for everyone in my life to treat me like such trash? Insinuating Josh is treating her like trash for not giving her way. Because, yes, if you don't say yes to her and do exactly what she wants, then you are abusing her, taking advantage of her, hurting her, you know, all that.
I'm getting mad at you. It's just saying I want to know his complaint as well.
Josh, I respect you. Nobody's going to hear this unless they have a stethoscope up your asshole.
I want to make sure I could do things at a respectable level. I was giving you what you wanted, but I just don't want it to feel like mine, you know.
I respect you, Josh. Was that song loud? No, it wasn't. Yeah, I respect you.
Okay, so fuck off.
I was literally at the airport for like almost 2 hours.
Wait. Bitch. When she landed in Casper, she's saying she had to wait 2 hours at the airport before she got picked up. So that's what she's mad about. So she's using that as leverage. Damn.
I hate asking for anything in my fucking life. I feel like a 5-year-old. I don't know what that is. Oh my fucking god. I did not click on that. I don't know what the fuck that is. Give me back to YouTube, please. I don't know what I clicked on. I had the song, and then it scrolled down to God knows what. I don't know what the heck that was. I don't want to know. I'm not going to question.
Hold on a second. Did you hear that? So she tried to click on something, and she's upset. Yep. 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 Hold on. I'm going to rewind it a little bit. Yep.
What I clicked on, I don't know what the fuck that is. Jesus fucking Christ. Give me back to YouTube, please. I don't know what I clicked on. I had the song, and then it scrolled down to God knows what. I don't know what the heck that was. I don't want to know. I'm not going to question.
Hold on. Oh, no. Damn. I know I can't watch the beginning. This is what I get for sleeping. This is what I get for sleeping. Oh my God. Let me see what the chat is doing, saying. Oh no. You think they'll come back? Look, I can see it like this. Look, 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 look. Let's see if I missed a fight. Damn. I don't know if she'll come back. Should I wait a minute? Yeah, she took the video down. She will. All right, hold on. I'll wait a little bit. I'll wait a little bit. No, I can't. I can't even play the beginning because she took it down. She took it down, so I can't play the beginning. All right, hold on. I want to see if anybody else was sniping this, and I'll watch their snipe. Hold on.
And ask people to play Roaring Thunder.
Said she got a ride from to the airport. Didn't pay for her ticket. Literally all she had to do was go through security. Oh, she's putting herself on camera in a second. Jump scare warning, guys.
Jump scare warning.
Oh, can you hear me that?
Oh!
Mm-hmm. You got something? I got it. Is that the same? Yes, it is.
Thank you, Dogfish.
Use headphones. I'm not blasting anybody out.
Let's get Jessica twerking. For the gram.
I'm not blasting anybody out. So please tell me what I'm doing wrong. None of you can explain
that
to me.
I'm looking at a frame of her that looks, she looks like homeboy Scotty with her hair fucking crazy everywhere.
Oh, hey, dude, it's homeboy Scotty.
Okay, so hold on. I put on someone who was sniping her. This is Tony One Leg, and he... I'm playing what happened right before she ended the live. This is what happened right before the live ended that we did not get to see yet.
What do you mean compromise? What have I done to not compromise? I said not loud music. What am I doing wrong?
She's getting sent home, dog.
If I'm not alone,
here's the thing. You don't know how sensitive his walls are.
No, I mean, we remember the Reddit video of the Reddit neighbor.
If I can't,
we saw how sensitive the walls were, and they are fucking pit.
I could play some of the beginning we missed too from his stream, but I don't want to rip off their whole stream. And I don't know how much they talk, but yeah, she rage quit because people were saying she was being unreasonable. I think she will be back. I think she'll be back. I just got to keep an eye out for it. I am going to play some of the beginning of Tony One Leg stream because he was sniping it. God, I know one of my friends archives her, but I don't know if they were doing that already. I don't know if I would have access to it. I'll try to hit them up. Hold on.
Yeah.
That's what he was just doing. Had no idea that he was sitting there until he farted. And she was like, oh, he was dying.
Mm-hmm. He's pooting, dude.
I gotta find a picture.
Her voice is fucking is so annoying.
How many viewers does it have?
366. Trunk Squad gets you. Yeah, no, your audio is fine. Blaze Panda, Trunk Squad. You know what it is? Nels and Casper, dude. Her voice is horrible.
You want to see Josh? Can I show you?
Yeah, I just briefly.
Oh.
Say hi, Josh.
Ozzy.
What's up?
See, I'm with Josh. I'm at Josh's place. I'm a real human being.
Dude, I hope not, Dogfish.
There's my fucking man.
Truck Squad, I'm doing pretty good.
One more. Oh, yeah, put your hat on.
He did not... I repeat, he did not change his shirt. We are still... Is this the same shirt? Is this the same shirt? I think he did change his shirt. This isn't the 420 shirt. No, I think he did change his shirt. Yep, he did.
Tired.
Nal is insufferable tonight. I have to tell you. Her mask is slipping. Her true colors are showing. Her intentions are showing. It's a mess now. It's a mess. I think she literally thought that Josh was like some wild autistic stallion that she could, you know, that she could tame, manipulate, and lead using her vaginal powers. And I think she is finding out that Josh is not as malleable as she, you know, once thought. Oh shit, Bugs. Bugs, did you get blocked? Bugs, are you a fallen soldier?
Don't, oh my god.
When is she gonna start jerking him off again?
Yeah.
Can I do a psychic reading? No, I don't do psychic readings.
Added Cobra Hand Party. What's
up? Yeah, we got Ozzy Osbourne in here too. You know, we had to pay a special fee to get him up in here, but we won't.
It's a Trunk Squad.
We know that, Josh. You doing just right. Play along. We got him in here tonight. Come on. Like, do his voice and pretend he's here.
Oh, you know, I could do a Jessica photo, but you know what? I think I have another.
You can do everybody but Ozzy. Stop, Josh. Stop the
camera. I just want to say, I know it's annoying that I pause a lot, but I prefer to pause than talk over their audio. Like, even if I had an external mic, I still think I would pause because I get overstimulated. Like, I'm not dragging Tony one leg, but a lot of snipers over put themselves louder over the original audio. It's overstimulating me.
Cap.
Stop the cap, Josh.
Stop the cap, baby doll. You're so good at voice.
Cap.
Cap. The no cap.
Here we go.
No way to stay, man.
Jessica.
So we get a fight? Oh, dude, not. It can't.
I want to hear that screech.
Joshy, pretend that yeah, well, obviously you're
Joshy. Pretend you love Joshy.
Am I saying the name wrong? Isn't the name Tony One Leg? Aren't I watching Tony One Leg? Am I saying the name wrong? Please don't tell me I'm saying the name wrong.
Josh, pretend you're tolerating.
And you're like,
look at him, dude. On, he's already Jessica fucking ring. Annoyed.
Jessica.
And I need toilet paper for my ass because I thought I told these trolls to lick it, but they didn't.
That,
and
I'm out of
toilet paper, so
can you bring me a fucking roller too?
He's sexy. He's of age, goth, and consenting.
I thought I told this bitch ass Jessica, bring me a roller two for my ass.
I
know you wouldn't, Josh.
I want to talk to you like that.
Shit ticket. I told these trolls to lick it. They want to.
You can invest in a bidet.
He doesn't even wipe his ass normally.
Yeah, what do you mean, Jessica?
I think I'm scared.
He is not going to be able to put that thing together either.
He does like probably two wipes and just hopes that it's clean.
I know, but I've accidentally turned them on when I'm not even like trying to go to the bathroom, and it's scared.
Is she wearing his ring?
It literally hurt my
butt. Oh, is that the ring that he ordered her?
I'm terrified of that thing. I don't want to touch it. I don't want to go.
I'm not dragging them, but I'm getting. I think it's, I did just wake up, so I feel a little bit overstimulated. People probably feel the same way watching me. It's just because there's four voices at once, and my brain is trying to figure out all of them apart, and I'm not awake.
Nowhere near that.
It might have been.
Mute myself.
But apparently, it's
smoking the gun, folks.
Bend over, my lady.
Oh Lord, and I'm five. Now it's five voices with me. Let me shut up. I'll try to stop talking, and it should help.
God, dude.
Everyone needs new mani. Well, I've never had a mani pedi in my life.
It's definitely
worth it. Literally denied absolutely. Them last time.
Tony, would you pay half the price to get a mani pedi?
Absolutely.
Okay, get the name of the location.
I'm not paying full price.
Because that shit ain't even in the back of our brain.
That's easy. Each give you to see
you. Make them pay per head.
Sorry, hoes is loyal, ain't loyal said. Hoes ain't boyle said. I didn't really miss much. Like, they were just shooting the shit. But yeah, when I was firing up my live stream, I caught the tail end of a conversation of her telling him how to manage his money, and he was not feeling it. So I'm going to watch a little bit of this, and then I'll try to, you know, just because it's a lot of voices going on at once and I don't want to rip off their whole stream or whatever, I might just fast forward to that specific conversation. And if what we could do, people, is if you are part of the coven, if it is your blood moon, I'm going to need you to join in the manifestation of now coming back live. Thank you. Circle of protection on Joshy for the noise complaint, and please manifest her coming back live. Thank you. Only if you are part of the Blood Moon Coven. Thank you.
And I was going to tip them more. She's getting donuts. Is there going to get pissed?
I'm not sure. I know she doesn't have monitor. No, she doesn't have monitorization.
She's got the PayPal, though.
What happens first? She rages at the troll and ends the stream, or Josh Moody with her. Ooh, that's a tough one.
Her over and start spanking her ass.
I don't
want
to do these. Anyone can do. I probably will still do his nails. That's besides the point. We wanted to get a service done, and him record me and me record him.
Yeah, last time she was in Casper, they showed up at. the nail salon to get pedicures, and they were declined. And I'm going to tell you right now, I used to work at a nail salon, like a Vietnamese nail salon, right? So, like, basically, these people speak and understand perfect English, but they have a heavy accent. But what's funny is, like, if they're not feeling you, they will pretend not to understand you. They will pretend that they don't have enough time. And they are low-key racist. And when I say that, I'm not everybody. When I say that, I mean it like they assume certain nationalities won't tip off the rip. So if you are, if you fit that description in their mind, or if you show up to the nail salon with kids, like there could be zero customers and they'll be like, oh no, 2 hour wait, 2 hour wait. Oh no, no, we don't do that. We don't, oh, we don't have gel nail. We out of it. That way you fucking walk out. They don't even want to do it. It's not even worth it to them.
Record each other doing what?
I bit both of mine off. I bit my fucking pinkies off and these and those because they get to a certain point.
And... yeah, and as a pedicure girl, as a former pedicure girl, it's a lot getting up in somebody's feet. Especially like people come in, take their shoes and socks off, and then you soak their feet in hot water. And thank God you usually put something minty in the water so you don't really smell their feet. But just think about Josh's feet after they've been marinating in hot water and everything starts to soften up, everything around his nails and the, oh my God, I'm gonna gag, fuck. And the bottom of his feet, oh my God, start to soften up. And then you gotta take the fucking stick and you have to like, oh, you gotta go around the nails and you gotta go under the toenail, bitch. Can you imagine what would come out of fucking King Cobra's toenail if you scraped under it? And oh my God. And yes, you do smell it. And yes, it's real. And then there's people that have no couth. Let me just say one thing. Let me complain. If you cannot hold up your own leg to some degree, don't get a pedicure. Unless you have a severe medical issue and you can't reach your feet, I understand that. I'll give you a pass. But I'm telling you right now, when you get in that pedicure chair and they're trying to scrub the bottom of your foot, you need to lift the weight of your leg at least halfway and let these people scrub your feet. Don't be dead legging it. All right? Thank you. That's my complaint.
And I gotta bite them off. I don't care.
She's talking about her fingernails. And... that's disgusting.
Yeah, it comes to a certain point. If you exclusively bite off your fingernails, you're on my teeth, and then I get them.
He said, "Don't wear skirt either." I remember I went. Me and my ex-boyfriend, like he was down to get pedicures and manicures or whatever. It was lit, right? It was a fun time. But we went to get pedicures one time before we went to the beach. Bitch, and he had on some swim trunks with no underwears, and I'm sitting there getting my nails done, and I look back at him at the pedicure chair, and I could see his whole nutsack, and I'm like, I was like, oh my God, especially this chick from a lower angle, I'm like, your entire balls are out right now. Your fucking balls are out.
I'm uneven, and then I have to bite them off, so.
Oh my God.
They've gotten expensive. Well, it's pretty cheap here, Prairie, but they denied us because, yeah.
You think they're gonna buy drugs this time?
Than oh, yeah, probably. There's no way she can't
bite the shit off.
There's no way she can.
Yeah, and if you do someone's, oh my God, I'm gonna gag again. Yo, I couldn't be a pedicure. I'll tell you real quick how that job ended. Like one day it was really busy, and I don't have a license. So I can practice, but only pedicures and natural nails. I'm not licensed to do acrylic nails. And they were busy and they wanted me to file old ladies' nails just so the people didn't leave. That way they felt like they were getting serviced. And old people, if you nick them with the drill, they will just bleed uncontrollably because of their medication. And I just started having anxiety attack. They were trying to ask me to do things that I didn't feel comfortable doing. And in a full nail salon, imagine this, the entire nail salon is full. I just stand up and I'm like, I'm leaving and I'm never coming back. And I walked out and it was so exhilarating. Like, oh my God, like it was the best feeling in the world. I felt so free. Like, the wind hit my face when I walked out. It was a lot.
Go without luck.
Can we do a nature walk? We could do it in that one place, Joshy.
Do you think your parents are
going to
change the law?
Well, not that. Well, the way. That's not what I was.
I hope so. If they know what's good, they would. Yes, yes.
Oh, Jesus Christ. My calculation. Yeah, you better take
them. We'll be getting a period unless her period is late. So let's hope that we don't have to. Josh does not have to deal with her like that.
Dude, Jessica's in my nightmare blunt rotation. What do you mean, EHQ?
Yeah, I would good, do anything.
I didn't know you had a waterfall.
I mean, that shit didn't feel so good.
I want to know your nightmare. We have waterfalls in Virginia, think not
Virginia
it.
Beach.
It's Jessica's definitely up in there.
Yes. Boogie's in mine.
Mm.
But Boogie, hey, I want to talk to him about magic cards. You have people
that love you that would take this there.
No, Boogie's going to get high and just be like, dude, yeah, I haven't been happy for years.
I've been happy for years. I'm a friend of the LGBT community, yes. Though.
Welcome to Virginia Beach.
Not Gingerbread.
If she's a cat,
me in case Puff comes back.
Do I need anything?
Oh,
what do you say?
You know that song, the litter box is for more.
I
want to
keep my monitorization.
Yo, you say Tony has monitorization.
So what? Okay, let me clarify. I am talking, but when I talk, I pause. So every other voice you're hearing is I have Tony one leg playing. Because I'm trying to watch what I missed before her stream got taken down. But they chit-chat over her the entire time. They don't pause. They talk over her. So I can't hear her anyway. So I don't know how much of this I'm going to watch with peace and love.
And she's only 4 hours away. But if
the
she
way he had
to
edit her fucking pussy in
you
the
know,
latest video.
So from that Virginia sucks. Beach to Washington,
I suggested
D.C., that's 4 hours, but in a plane
I contributed
38. And from Denver to Casper, that's a 40-minute, that's also a 4-hour drive, but that's a 40-minute plane. I'm like, oh, wow. That
last night's gashening.
Gashening, yeah. The fucking clamming, dude.
Versus 38
so
to 40
bad.
Minutes.
He's in the Cobra Den scheming. You know.
I thought her face wash was her trying
in their defense, they're probably vibing. Like, when they're bored and they tune her out, they just have a conversation. And their chat, you know, they're probably all friends with their chat, so they enjoy it, you know? But I want to hear. I want to hear. Yes, I want to hear the queen. I want to hear the king and queen, baby doll.
I do goth makeup for Josh. I thought she was putting on, like, white foundation, like how I put on for shows. Cause that's how I apply
my
makeup, bro. I
fucking
just
rub that shit on. Dude, she was fucking. It was so bad. That was nuclear.
Where the fuck is Jeffree Star? Give me his number. Tell him.
Where the fuck is Jeffree Star?
Jeffree Star ain't in the hood, baby doll. So you're on
Jeffree Star is in the hood getting blacked. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I want to savor these moments. Josh is a
really know in a heartbeat.
I can't believe it. Like, it doesn't feel
yeah.
real to me sometimes.
It's true.
I'm here with him.
It's
and
true, Byron.
Yes, fucking just even.
Okay, I can't. I'm gonna try to find when she's talking to him about saving money.
And 2-3 months now.
Yeah,
keep hell in there.
Okay.
Kill them, you know.
Dude,
like,
that's
yeah. But I made it, and no. How are you gonna buy weed at the Denver airport? You're not. You're gonna have to leave the premises. I
can't wait for their first
in Denver.
Fun fight, dude.
My
yeah.
relatives that lived
your mother
in Denver
sucks cock
are dead.
In hell.
You think he's gonna like? I think we talked about
have
this.
Have I ever made mead? No.
Do you think like she's gonna put her hand?
Oh, thank God.
And he's gonna.
Oh, thank you, Jesus, for Reddit. Thank you, Jesus, for Reddit. Yeah.
You sound dumb as fuck. Really? What screaming was I doing when I was in the bathroom? I wasn't screaming.
She said she didn't scream. And... Yo, okay, let me just say something really quick. Exhibit A of why Josh should not fuck with her. Like, even though she's not lying about Josh in this clip, it just gives you such incredible insight on the person you're dealing with. Like, this, that's insane. That's insane.
You sound dumb as fuck. Really? What screaming was I doing when I was in the bathroom? I wasn't screaming.
You know, that black flame to light your green smoke, you know, the sweet leaf.
John Brown, I will give Josh my car for free. How do I know you're not a troll? If you're not a troll, Josh, that's not true. Yes, the fuck you can, baby doll. Yeah, you can. You gotta, hey, you gotta budget your money, sweet.
Hey, nothing,
baby doll, sweet cheeks. The fuck you can't.
Because the money I make's not guaranteed, so I might make a lot more. Just 1 month, because it's my birthday, and then.
Josh, that's no, baby doll. I wish I could make the money that you fucking make. I could have a car within not even a month. Oh, Joshy, yes, you could, and I could teach you how to drive.
My content, anyways, so it doesn't matter.
Do what about your content?
I take all the money I make and pump it back into my content, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but Joshy, that's. Joshy, you can do it.
Yeah. Not discuss front asses, though, on YouTube.
No, I'm just saying, I just only read their, I only read their comment, and they said they want to give you their car. But yes, the fuck you can't afford it, Josh. I don't want to hear that shit from your ass. I will buy my own riding crop and smack your fucking cheeks until the yaks come crying to Jeffree Star.
No,
baby, don't. No.
This is just like, I'll say this is, I would say like 90% of dudes like don't want anyone telling them what to do, like with their money and stuff like that. Like, let me not generalize men. The men that I know would be turned off by this, especially from someone like, you're not his wife. You do not share finances. You do not live in a home together. You just started dating, you know, like 2 months ago. And while she might have some points that are valid, like, you knew who he was when you got with him. You knew he was like this. And she is also like this. So you can't just roll up in his house to visit and have a romantic trip and then try to, like, mold and bend this man and tell him what to do with his money. Like, that's not what the fuck is gonna go down. And then to top it off, right after, then she did the music shit and is telling him, like, oh, everybody treats me like garbage. I'm just trash to everybody. I deserve more. I was in the airport for 2 hours. Like, that right after? Oh my god. So, to the people that know Josh, let me do a poll really quickly. Let me try to do a poll, baby doll. Let me do a poll, baby doll. Okay. If Now continues to try to control Josh, will he argue back and set her straight? Ignore her for the pussy. She will rage at him. I don't know how to ask the question I want to ask. Where is she staying? She's staying at Cobra's house. She's so good at rewriting history. Basically, this is the point of the poll, and I'm sorry if I didn't formulate the question properly. I want to know, like, what do you think is going to happen on this trip? Close your eyes and envision. All right, listen, shut up. Close your eyes. Do it. Shh, just do it. We're in Josh's living room. We're on the stanky ass chair, squished together. She's on his lap, okay? If she keeps doing this, imagine her in his ear. Joshy, like, you could get a car, Joshy. After everything I've been through, I can't go back. You're going to let me go back there, Joshy? Is he going to rage back and shut her down? That's option A. Two, is he just going to shut down? Remember how last time he went into shutdown mode. Last time he literally had the 1,000-yard stare and would just fade away into another dimension. That's what he did last time. This time, do you think he will snap back? And do you see Naked and Laughing going full postal during this trip? It felt too real. It's feeling too real for me. I'm telling you, she triggered me tonight. Is she dick whipped? I think Auntie Jessie. So if you ever hear Now talking shit about someone in a wheelchair, talking about they look like Peter Griffin in a wheelchair, she's talking about Auntie Jessie with Peace and Love. Auntie Jessie, I think, put it in the best point of view. She said, Naked and Laughing sees Josh as an escape. So I believe she does have genuine feelings for him. To some degree, but I think those feelings are because she sees him as an out. She enjoys, you know, being able to go out, get away from her home for a week, have someone send her money or pizza, have someone blindly defend her that understands trolling. She enjoys the newfound attention from his fame that she kind of piggybacked on. I'm sorry if I'm rambling. I'm just going to say this is that, yes, she did kind of piggyback on his fame, like, because he just boosted the shit out of her. But that is not to say that she is not a content powerhouse. This queen is a content powerhouse. So, yes, he boosted her, but she's been putting out content for a long time, but y'all just didn't know who she was yet. So, now you get to see her because Josh put her in the forefront. You think she'll calm down? I don't know if she can calm down. Like, eventually, we all know this. We're all adults here, right? So after you live with someone for a certain period of time or are in a relationship, eventually the true colors come out. Eventually, you can't pretend to be somebody anymore, or the other person can't pretend to be someone anymore. I don't know that she has the capability to control that, because she can't even control screaming at her parents like a maniac on camera. Hello. Hi, Gypsy Doll. I remember you from the comments, baby doll. He said last time his landlord won't let her stay longer than 8 days, so I don't think he'd be allowed to even if she wanted to. Yeah. But I do feel like she intentionally framed her father as a pervert during the most recent argument in order to seek sympathy from Josh and his viewers in hopes that they will help pay for her to get out of that home. Someone sent me an upload of that situation, but with the nudity removed. So let me just see something really quick. Let me see.
What?
Trigger warning. No, Dogfish is not house cat.
I didn't even do anything.
thing. Okay, tell me the
Yeah, Bugs has been around. I remember Bugs from when I first started my channel because I always remember your picture because I always thought you were dancing. Has Naked and Laughing always been like this? Yes. She's always been like this. But she's definitely on a severe decline, and I would blame a lot of that on the alcohol. I also feel like her demeanor has changed. Basically, I heard several people that have been friends with Naked and Laughing, and her mother said it during this argument, that she sees herself as a celebrity now. And I think that's true. Like, so I think she's getting worse.
You're telling me to hush. I didn't even do anything. I'm washing my face off.
Yeah.
The water hasn't been on that long. What are you doing? I haven't done anything to you. Why are you telling me to shut up? I didn't do anything. Why are you telling me to stop? I didn't fucking do anything.
Yeah, but she's on Reddit. Look at this is her on Reddit.
You sound dumb as fuck. Really? What screaming was I doing when I was in the bathroom? I wasn't screaming.
Bitch.
You're gonna call the police and have me locked up because I'm washing my face.
Joshy, you better play that music, boy. You better play that music, boy, before she starts yelling in your fucking bathroom at 2 in the morning, Joshy. Yo, I need to be... Listen, bitch. I need to be in that motherfucking apartment like a fucking slug. A slug on the wall? A bug on the wall, bitch? I want to be a spider. A little nasty spider in the corner of Josh's living room ceiling, bitch. Because I know she's fucking pissed about that porn. I know she is pissed about that porn because she was pissed about the chatterbait before that was even officially her man. And she found out that he was chatterbaiting while he was two hours late getting her from the fucking airport, bitch. I know the term is fly on a wall, but I don't want to be a fly on the wall. I want to be a spider in a web in a corner. Thank you. Yo, she is probably tearing him a new one for the porn. I am sure.
Talking to you like...
What are you saying? Wait, what? Wait, what? Yes. She was looking at... He was passed out, falling asleep on the couch. She was passed out... Cobra was passed out, falling asleep on the couch. And she wanted a different song on. And he said no. But anyway, she went up to the computer and then you could hear her go, oh my God, I'll just play my own stream back. You could hear her go, what did I click? Oh no, you know what? What did I just see? I didn't mean to click that. Oh my God, like what even is this, Josh? You know what? I'm not even going to question it. Hold on. Do you want, I'll replay my own stream. Hold on. That way you can hear the end of it. Probably around here. What's it?
Hey, no, hey, no, no. I don't know what that is. Oh my fucking God. I did not click on that. I don't know what the fuck that is. Jesus fucking Christ. Give me back to YouTube, please. I don't know what I clicked on. I had the song, and then it scrolled down to God knows what. I don't know what the heck that was. I don't want to know. I'm not going to question.
Hold on a second. Did you hear that? So she tried to click on something and she's upset. Yep. 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 Hold on. I'm going to rewind it a little bit. Yep. Yep. Nikki, stop.
What I clicked on, I don't know what the fuck that is. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't know. I can't get me back to YouTube, please. I don't know what I clicked on. I had the song and then it scrolled down to God knows what. I don't know what the heck that was. I don't want to know. I'm not going to question.
No, so yes. So So what I'm saying is when Josh wouldn't let her play music, she said, Josh, you were 2 hours late picking me up from the airport. So I made a joke saying Josh was 2 hours late picking her up because he was watching Chatterbait because she just caught him watching porn on the computer. Are we all on the same page? That's all. I'm going back to the other video.
What?
He was watching Cuties again.
What am I doing? I'm washing my face. What am I doing? What am I doing?
All right, I'm going to try to get to the part where her dad, with her dad. Hold on.
Oh, fucking washing my fucking face! You want to fucking hate me for no fucking reason?
Yes. Ricky, they already streamed and she already rage quit. She rage quit because she was manipulating Josh and the chat told her to stop and she got mad. Because Josh won't let her play music at 1 a.m. No, the nudity is blurred out. I was told it is, but hold on, I don't know if it is.
That's enough of their fucking shit. You wanna ride down? What did I do?
Oh fucking cab, asshole!
What did I do?
It's done now.
Look at you can see the part where she rips her shirt off. So her dad starts yelling, saying, shut up, and he's going to come in the bathroom, right? And then she rips her clothes off and said, don't come in here, I'm naked. So watch, watch. And then after she steps across the camera naked, and that part has been clipped out. So this, you could hear him turn the doorknob. He turns the doorknob and she rips her shirt off. Watch.
All I'm trying to do is wash my face mask off!
That's enough for their fucking shit!
Rip her shirt off.
You want to ride
down? What did I do?
And then when she retells that story, she will tell you that her father wanted to see her naked, and that's why he broke in the bathroom. Even though he said, I'm not looking at you. I don't want to see you naked. And she ripped off her own shirt. Just say.
Oh, fucking cab, asshole!
What did I do?
It's done now. Are you happy?
What did I
do? Yo, her dad went full, like, what's that movie? I'm gonna make you squeal like a pig. Scary! What's that movie? Yo, her dad was like, are you happy? She made her dad go lose his mind.
What did I do?
Done now. Are you happy?
What did I fucking do? I didn't do anything!
Deliverance. Yes. How did this all start? This all started because she was wasted and left the water running for no reason for an hour and 18 minutes. For an hour and 18 minutes, she sat in the tub fully clothed while the water ran straight down the drain. And all she needed to do was wash her face. I don't know why she turned the tub on. So her mother asked her why the water was running and asked her to shut the water off. And this is what happened.
What are you doing now? What have I done?
Yes, Josh said he watched this. She said that Josh watched this, and Josh was calling her dad a sicko that needs to get laid, and that he's going to get her dad some tactical soap.
What have I done? I've been in the fucking bathroom! I have not fucking done anything to anybody! What have I done? What have I done? What have I fucking done? What have I fucking done? What have I fucking done? What have I done to deserve this? I'm asking.
And this all happened, right? This whole thing happened, and then she stayed up the whole night, and then she got on a plane to Casper. Just to give you a time reference. This literally just happened.
A question, you can't answer me. What have I fucking done? I'm trying to wash my face! What have I fucking done to you? Stop! I'm in the
shut the fuck up!
What have I fucking...
Just shut the fuck up!
I've been in the bathroom.
Shut the fuck up!
What have I fucking?
Oh god!
What have I done?
He said, "Oh my god!" Listen.
I've been in the bathroom.
Shut the fuck up!
What have I fucking?
Oh god!
What have I done? What have I fucking done? Stop! What have I fucking done? What have I fucking done?
Oh, her channel is called Queen Cobra JAB. Her initials are, her name is Jessica Ann, and I'm not going to say her last name. So her channel is Queen Cobra JAB. That's her name.
I haven't fucking done anything! I've been trying to wash my fucking face!
No, you've been fucking screaming, you-
Stop! Stop! Richard, stop! I'm naked! I'm naked! Stop! I need to stop! 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 I'm fucking naked!
You sound dumb as fuck. Really? What screaming was I doing when I was in the bathroom? I wasn't screaming.
Stop! I'm sorry.
Are you going to stop?
Or can I wash off?
Are you going to stop?
Can I wash?
Are you going to stop?
Oh my god! I need to wash off.
You need to shut the fuck up.
I need to wash.
You need to shut the fuck up. You aren't gonna leave here tomorrow. You might go to the fucking hospital. One way or the fucking other. Do you fucking understand me?
Get your fist out of my face!
Do you fucking understand?
Get your fist out of my face! Get your fist out of my face! Get your... I'm naked! Give me respect! Fuck you! I'm trying to wash my face off! I'm trying to wash my face! What have I done to you? What have I fucking done?
you.
Why are you doing this to me? 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 Why are you doing this to me?
Yeah.
Why are you doing this to me? What have I done? I could have been out of here fucking 20 minutes ago. I'm trying to wash my face off. How can I wash my face when I'm being fucking abused? I've been trying to wash my face for the past 20 fucking minutes.
I'm gonna turn the water off at the fucking garage. You got 2 minutes.
Can you fucking leave me alone to get my fucking face washed off?
2 minutes, stop counting.
Pendies, are you trolling? She's not live unless someone else sees it and I don't.
Cut.
Can I wash my fucking face?
All right. No, you're good. Here, we'll take a look at her Reddit. Like, I'm convinced that she might go back live, so I'm just stalling to see if she's gonna come back, but she might not. Oh my god. So, the cops ended up coming, and she kept yelling to the cops that she had explosive diarrhea, and so she couldn't leave the bathroom. She was like, I'm trying to, where's the poop part? Hold on. Is it on here? Hold on. I'm trying to find the diarrhea part, but I don't know if I have it. Okay, here, I found it. Hold on. It's somewhere around here. Okay, hold on.
Thank you, James. I fucking appreciate it because I didn't fucking do nothing to nobody. Harassing me. Nah, I don't. What are you gonna do, faggot? What you gonna do? You ain't gonna do this and fucking. do you want me to come out naked or what? Like, oh my God, like, can I please wash off? What the fuck? I'm trying to fucking get ready for a fucking trip in a few days. I have been in the bathroom. I've been sick for the past fucking week. I've had a fucking flu. Bubble guts, diarrhea, fucking puking oil because I can't fucking eat. Why am I being harassed?
She goes back in about it. Hold on. Josh shows up. Hey, sexy. How's it going?
Shower. I can't hear you. I'm trying to poop right now. Am I not allowed to poop? Like, why am I being harassed? Why do I need to open the bathroom while I'm literally pooping? God, what have I done to anybody? I'm literally trying to get ready for a fucking trip to Casper, Wyoming. I'm fighting a fucking flu. I have bubble guts. I've got diarrhea. I've been fucking vomiting fucking all week. I haven't really eaten that much. Like, please, can I have some peace to myself?
She left out the fact that she was getting blackout drunk every night, and that might be why she has diarrhea and throws up, but go off, queen. Can she let the cops know that she's been vomiting because she was downing bottles of gin? Thank you.
Oh.
Yesterday. Casper, Wyoming. I have diarrhea, and I'm trying to go to Casper, Wyoming.
You don't. That's fucking not true. These people are trying to ruin my life. I don't want to hurt myself. I just want to get ready for my trip.
During that live stream, she probably said she was going to end herself, you know, a minimum of 10 times. So she's lying the house down boots.
I want to be left alone! God damn it! I'm trying to get over a fucking sickness! I literally don't want to fucking hurt myself! These people are assholes! Please! God damn it! I just want to fucking shit in peace! Please! I just want to wash my face and poop! That's all I want to do! I just want to wash my face, poop, and get ready for my... I just want to fucking shit in peace!
I just want to wash my face and poop!
God damn it! I just wanna fucking shit in peace! Please! I just wanna wash my face and poop! That's all I wanna do! I just wanna wash my face, poop, and get ready for my trip!
Why does she keep saying it like that?
I just want to wash my face and poop. That's all I want to do. I just want to wash my face, poop, and get ready for my trip.
Every time she says it, even if it's really quick, she says she changes like her whole octave and tone to like poop. Like, I'm sorry. I love it.
Please, please, I just want to wash my face and poop. That's all I want to do. I just want to wash my face, poop, and get ready for my trip. I'm not hurting anybody. Fuck! Fuck, I just want to poop and wash my face. Fuck! God damn it!
The toilet. The toilet flushing.
God damn it! Fuck! I just want to be left alone. I'm not hurting anybody. I'm not hurting nobody. God damn it!
You feel famous, Potato? I think she's done with the poop screaming. I was going to look at the Reddit. Hold on. And then we'll end this. Anyway, this is what made me watch that. This is sick. I love the colors. Oh, this is the picture she posted when she got the Casper, and she did break her glasses. She's gonna get him evicted. She's toxic as fuck. She said herself that she's never moved out on her own before. She clearly doesn't understand basic rules of renting, since Josh gave her perfectly good reasons of why not to play music at 1 a.m. on a Tuesday, and she kept pushing. Any of you have been in a bad relationship will recognize all of the gaslighting and manipulation she's already pulling out. She's going to take away everything that man has left and then make him feel guilty for it. I'm torn between concerned and amused. Space Boy could not have said it better myself. That is exactly nail on head. Oh, strange creatures sighted in the skies over Casper. That's most definitely what's up. Stop. That's amazing. This is a beautiful thing. Yo, the neck. Stop it. My new profile picture. So this person is basically saying, like, what were the cops doing? They never even talked to her. They can't really break in. They probably don't want to break in when she's naked. She probably does this, like, every week. And if you ask the person if they're going to kill themselves and they say no, then the cops really don't do anything. Lord God. This is Wise and Beef post. What is this? I spy with my little eye what, pill bottles? Those look like Tylenol bottles to me. Yeah, Advil. Oh, there's my video. Thank you. The hell is it?
Yes, Josh, that is my PayPal. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Oh, the beginning, it sounds like she's pooping. This picture's insane. All right, I've already seen all these. Let me look at the Cobra Reddit. I guess I wonder.
Josh, the Bond tactical soap got me laid, bro.
That's what's up. Thank you for the $5 donation. I'm glad to hear it.
What is it?
I said, you aren't mad at me for asking for a song.
No. But it's like 1 o'clock.
I know, but it's not loud, Josh. No, nobody can hear that.
What am I listening to? I don't know what I'm hearing. She just deleted her stream because she can't understand that people want to sleep. Now got in a tantrum because people in her chat were pointing out that you shouldn't play music in an apartment block at 1:30 a.m. in the middle of the week. How a grown woman can't understand that people want to sleep in peace. Because they have a job in the morning.
And I but Joshy, I just want to play a few more songs, please. Please, baby doll. At this level, please. Like, your neighbors literally drop bowling balls.
I don't care what my neighbors do. I don't want to be loud for them.
You're not being loud. Oh, nobody can hear that.
I'm trying to pull up YouTube, but you're kind of annoying.
Oh, my fat ass is annoying. Joshy? Why are you mad at me? No, tell me.
I didn't say I was mad at you. I just don't want to get a noise complaint. I wasn't mad.
You're not going to get a noise complaint.
I didn't say I was fucking mad at you. You're jumping to all these conclusions.
I'm not jumping to anything, Josh. You're just not even letting me speak. I just want to listen to a few songs. I don't want to blast nobody out. Have I blasted anybody out?
No, I didn't say you did.
Like, I deserve something in my life after what I've fucking been through. I don't want to blast you out. Like, do I not get no respect?
I never fucking said that.
I'm just asking. Like, does everyone
Hold on.
I'm just trapped.
He is very calm, but to me, that's not necessarily a good sign. Like, I was, the last time she visited, like, continuously impressed at how he held his composure, because I couldn't be like this. But yes, he's sedated. And he's also almost disassociating. Like, the fact that he is this calm means he's already peaked to, like, the point of being able to handle it. And now he's shutting down, in my opinion. Like, it's worse. But with people that do this, and I'm not trying to pin anything on Josh because I don't know him like that, but the people that are calm like this eventually they snap. And when they snap, it's bad, very bad.
Ash?
Right, I can't tell, like, if he's, like, she's a bear and he's a victim playing dead. You know what I mean? Like, you know, play dead and the bear will walk away. I'm not sure if he's doing that or if he's shutting down to avoid fucking slamming her against the wall like a gorilla. I'm not sure which one. You know what I'm saying? Josh does scream. Josh does rage. I have not seen him do it to her, but he has done it in the past on his channel. Hello, Yolanda. He also, and I am going to bring this up again. He got a sex doll after years and years of wanting one. He got a sex doll, and the first night he had some type of weird release and almost homicidal tendencies. And he skinned the sex doll's whole face off, cut it into pieces, and cut its vagina with a knife. And then he tried to lie to cover that up, and he tried to pretend that the doll got stolen by scrappers. But eventually he admitted that he cut it up. And to me, that's someone that has a lot of, like, internalized rage that they felt safe to take out on an inanimate object. Like, you know how they say, like, oh, punch a pillow when you're upset, you know? But instead he, you know, skinned a sex doll alive. But, I mean, that's just creepy as fuck, period. I'm not kink shaming. Kink shaming. It's bizarre. Yeah, she's obviously snooping on his computer. What made her act like that? Did she see Kobe's Chatterbait history? Accidentally opened Cutie's fanfic. I can only imagine that would read what would that would read like. Literally anything. She's a fucking nutcase that will flip over him looking for his next mead recipe. She flipped out and started shit over people suggesting she use headphones. She found the Google Map coordinates to Puff's burial site. She's gonna floor lord him. She's gonna floor lord him when she hold on. She's gonna floor lord him when she finds out she's not the only cam girl in his browser history. Not floor lord.
You know that black flame to light your green smoke, you know the sweet leaf.
John Brown, I will give Josh my car for free. How do I know you're not a troll? If you're not a troll, Josh, that's not true. Yes the fuck you can, baby doll. Yeah you can. You gotta hey. You gotta budget your money, sweet.
Hey, nothing.
Hey, nothing, baby doll. Sweet cheeks. The fuck you can't.
Because the money I make's not guaranteed, so I might make a lot more. Just 1 month is my birthday, and then.
Josh, that's no, baby doll. I wish I could make the money that you fucking make. I could have a car within not even a month. Oh, Joshy, yes, you could, and I could teach you how to drive.
My content anyways, so it doesn't matter.
Do what about your content?
I take all the money I make and pump it back into my content, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but Joshy, that's Joshy, you can do it.
Yeah. Not discuss front asses though on YouTube.
No, I'm just saying, I just only read their, I only read their comment, and they said they want to give you their car. But yes, the fuck you can't afford it, Josh. I don't want to hear that shit from your...
Oh, God. Yeah, these just look like Tylenol to me, but I mean, I'm here for the slander and scandals. Pill bottles as soon as Jessica arrives.
How am I manipulating him, you fucking retard faggot?
What?
I'm manipulating him.
She gave the last dude the same smirk. Yo, Kobe's neck beard is wild. Bitch.
Look, why do people come to me when they shit blood? I'm not a doctor. If you're shitting blood, you need to see a, like, probably an oncologist or something. So. Is that the pineapple?
Yes, it is the pineapple. And why do they call it a pineapple? There's no pine tree, you grew apples.
Oh.
Did you hear about the tree when I went to go get ice cream? I had to get another pine cone.
I thought that was an unfinished one you were polishing off. I didn't
know. I already kind of polished that one off.
Mm-hmm. I know you did, baby doll. Here.
I just did. Like, yep.
No, that's for you.
Glorious, thank you.
Glorious, my mom. Joshy, I'm recording you.
That's fine. That leprechaun crack drink combo day was really festive for St. Patrick's Day. So yes, I would recommend mixing Jameson with Green Monster Original and Midori, create a really pretty combo, and it tasted really good.
Oh, well, the fuck, I cannot out-drink Josh. Oh, the fuck not.
It's not a bloody competition.
No, it's not a competition, but I cannot fucking out-drink you. No, the fuck. I could probably, no, what they're trying to say is I can out-drink Hasselback, Hasselnut, not you. You are the top dog. I could probably outdrink
competitions, in my opinion, are stupid.
No, but it's not a
If you're saying you don't understand Bali, Bali is not meant to be understood. Like, Bali is a vibe and an energy, and you either feel it and you enjoy her streams or you just absolutely don't. She just, it's not that deep. There's not a huge storyline. She just gets drunk, does silly stuff, gives people advice. Sometimes she's a nice person. Sometimes she's going nuts. And there's, I'm just telling you, it's not, there's nothing to understand. It just is what it is. Bali is just, I don't know what to tell you.
Just chill.
It's not a competition.
Exactly my point.
Is there snow? There's snow on the mountains, Kristen. When I don't like looking out of the plane a lot, especially on the last plane. That was like the most terrifying. I really was thinking the worst thoughts on that plane. But I did peek a few times out the window when we were before we landed, and oh, the mountains were so gloriously snowed. And then you move like a few, whatever, 100 layers or layers feet down, and then there's like not a mountain, and there's no. I'm like, oh, but a beautiful day, like 60 degrees, warmer than Virginia Beach, because I think Virginia Beach was like 54 or something. It is really beautiful here, and I don't just say it is very beautiful here. Did I see Northern Lights? No, it was in the daytime.
I've seen the Northern Lights a couple times.
Oh, you're so. There's no weird bug.
The only bugs I see are the trolls trying to bug us. I told these trolls to suck my fucking ass crack. I fucking told them.
Is that the
peanut? Oh, hold on.
Having I'm
Mr. Original.
So this whole story is not my story to tell, but I'll say it really quickly. I'm going to tell the story that Bali has told. I'm not telling you to believe it. I can't tell you what is it a fact. It happened over 20 years ago in Austria. But I'm just going to relay the story to you and do with it as you will. Bali worked for a man in Austria who she described as kind of a controlling person. It was her boss or whatever. And she said that the guy often crossed the line between, you know, appropriate and inappropriate. In Austria, prostitution is legal, just for the record. Also, the age of consent in Austria is different than in the United States. This is just what I was told. So in Austria, you can open a newspaper and there will be ads for prostitutes openly in the newspaper. Like if you were looking for a plumber, you could get a prostitute in the newspaper. Her boss told her, get me girls. I want the youngest ones that you can get. And her boss said, that's what her boss said to her. I want the youngest ones that you can get. And she said, I have one here that is 19. Her boss said, call the ad for me, get the girl like cleaned up, buy her a nice dress and send her up to the hotel for me. So Bali called the prostitute. She took the prostitute to get a dress. She brought the prostitute to the hotel. And then the boss tried to get them all to have a three-way with one another. And Bali said that she did not want to have a three-way, that the prostitute kept grabbing her boobs and the boss was trying to get them to all kiss with each other. So she said that she ended up quitting that job. And she said that years had passed and she went to a trade show for a similar, the profession that they were in. I forgot what she says they sold, right? She said she went to a trade show and that same prostitute is now her boss's assistant and helps him at the trade shows. So here's the thing. 19 is super young. I don't know the details of the story. I do know prostitution is legal there. That's all I really know. And people don't like it if I don't take a hard stance on it, but I was not there. She was never criminally charged. I don't know what the truth was in that story. So it's up to you guys to formulate your own opinion. And whatever decision you make, that's your decision to make on that. Is that fair? Right. But I don't know. Like, I can't sit here and tell you it's 14. Allegedly, it's 14. Yeah. So that's pretty much it. But Bali, now she goes live. She likes to give people advice and commentary, you know, like a reaction channel. And she likes to cook. She has a husband that has that's on the spectrum. He has autism. And you know, she showcases her relationship, cooking. She likes to go in the bathtub. You know, Bali likes to go skiing, if you know what I'm saying. And she likes her vodka and apple juice. So she just gets, you know, she does party, party, party time, you know, party time. And then she gets naked. She gets in the bathtub with disco lights. And that's pretty much it.
And Midori creatively pretty calm.
On the mountains, Kristen. When I don't like looking out of the plane a lot, especially on the last plane. That was like the most terrifying. I really was thinking the worst thoughts on that plane. But I did peek a few times out the window when we were before we landed, and oh, the mountains were so gloriously snowed. And then you move like
yes. That's another thing is Bali. So, where is this? Again, I'm just retelling a story. So people go like, Bali, did you not feel bad that a 19-year-old girl was a prostitute? And Bali says, like, Bali is a product of a pimp and a prostitute having a baby. Her mother was a prostitute. Her dad was a pimp. So she's saying, like, her viewpoint on sex work is different, and she might not see it like the rest of you, because in her household, sex work was very normalized.
A few, whatever, hundred layers or layers, feet down, and then there's, like, not a mountain, and there's no, I'm like, oh, but a beautiful day, like, 60 degrees, warmer than Virginia Beach. Because I think Virginia Beach was like 54 or something. It is really beautiful here. And I don't just say it is very beautiful here. Did I see Northern Lights? No, it was in the daytime.
I've seen the Northern Lights a couple times.
Oh, you're so... There's no weird bug.
Naked and Laughing. Well, Jessica, Queen Cobra, did not move in with Cobra. Cobra's lease does not allow him to even have visitors over 10 days. This is her second time visiting him, and viewers have paid for her airplane tickets. So this is her first day back. This is the second time that she's visited Casper. And she will not be moving in, even though she would love to.
The only bugs I see are the trolls trying to bug us. I told these trolls to stop.
How did Bali meet Steve? No. I don't remember, actually. I don't think they met online. Did they meet online? I don't know. I feel like he was in her country and they ended up meeting each other. And then, or maybe they did meet online. I can't remember. I can't remember because Bali dated a different man named Steve. She has her husband, Steve, and then she had a long-term partner named Steve. And I can't distinguish the two stories, to be honest with you, so I can't answer that.
My fucking ass cracked. I fucking told him.
Steve was friends with her ex, Steve. He visited Bali when she was way younger, and then much later they were both single and she agreed to marry him. Okay. He visited Bali, the country, and Bali, the person. Okay. Yeah, but she's just friendly like that. Like, I don't think she wants to get back with her ex-boyfriend, Steve. I just think she's that type of person that communicates with a lot of people.
Is that the pineapple?
Yeah.
I pump the money I directly make back into my content. Fucking delusional. Beautiful lizards, Joshy. Zoinked on vitamins.
Cowboy Kitty, it's not about you taking my stuff. All of my stuff would not fit in Josh's apartment. I need my own place here. Literally everything I have could fill up my own goddamn apartment. It's not about that.
When you say what's Jessica's Discord, are you talking about me? My Discord?
It's not about you taking my stuff. All of my stuff would not fit in Josh's apartment. I need my own place here. Literally everything I have could fill up my own goddamn apartment. It's not about that. I want to live here on my own terms. not with him. He could come over goddamn any fucking time he wants, but I need my own place, and it's nothing against him. Either we get like a 2 or 3 bedroom apartment, or I have to get my own place, because 1 bedroom is not going to be big enough, and I'm not getting rid of any of my goddamn furniture. The furniture I have is my furniture for fucking.
Okay, I don't mean to be rude here, and I'm not saying I'm a genius or I'm excellent with money, but if Naked and Laughing can't afford her own place, right? She thinks she's going to move to Casper, get her own place. Whatever, that's a great goal. She also wants to move all of her belongings from Virginia to Casper. I don't know if she's aware of how expensive that would be just to do that. Like, moving all of that shit she has and all those dressers and random furniture is not worth the cost. Thousands upon thousands, and neither of them can drive it across country. Yeah, it just doesn't make any sense. It makes zero sense. Like, if she really wants to go to Casper, she needs to find an efficiency or a studio, let all of her items go, and just start over if she's really about that life. And then she needs to find a way to monetize her content and hustle. And I don't know if she wants to go back to doing cam girl stuff to pay weekly housing fees, but she could do it. She can't bring her shit with her. I don't think her stuff is saleable. I don't think her stuff, like, she has, she is a collector, and she has some really cute items, but the things is, like, she puts a price on things based on their worth to her, not their actual worth in a market for sale. Like, if she finds, you know, this drinking glass to be really beautiful and unique, she thinks it's worth X amount of dollars when it's not really, or because she has an emotional connection to an item, she thinks it's worth more money than it is. But a lot of her items have been in piles and piles of dirt with 6 cats for years upon years while she smokes around it. Like, they're, I don't know what is of value. If you look just around the spaces that she's in, I'm sure there are some things, but I just don't think it's worth it. I think it's just worth it to cut your losses. And, like, selling glassware and stuff like that, like, she would need to open, like, a little shop or something. Like, I can't imagine the price, the profit margin on shipping random glass items to people on, like, Moncari or eBay. Like, how are you even making money on that?
After all the money I've spent on it and acquired, and yeah, and I don't care what it costs for me to get my furniture here. I just need the monthly upkeep to live on my own, which I've never been able to fucking do, because apparently people don't think I deserve money. So, except for Bali, she's the only one fucking rooting on my side, and Josh is goddamn.
Not being there, I don't understand what she means by people don't think I deserve money. Like, usually you perform XYZ task or labor and then you are paid money for it. It's not about deserving money. I don't understand that. I don't understand that at all. Like, I don't know if she actually believes that or if that's what she tells herself.
Fine. And Josh is goddamn sweet, and I don't give a fuck if other people can see it or not. I know who he is, and the few people that do know how fucking much of a sweet. The people that don't understand, I don't give a fuck. That's all that matters.
Yeah, I don't know what she meant by that. I don't know what she's talking
Cowboy
about.
Cowboy Kitty, it's not a...
What have I done to you? Weak Function says, mark my words. The day before Jessica leaves, all hell will break loose. I predicted massive fight between Jessica and Cobes the night before she has to leave for home. Jessica doesn't want to go back due to the issues with her parents and will probably beg Josh to have her stay somehow. Josh will be unsympathetic to her pleading, say no, and she'll start going mental illness mode. In all possible scenarios, things will not be ending well with this visit. I don't know, man. I doubt Jessica will even remember the other night after all the digression that is going to take place this week. By the time she leaves, Josh will be so sedated with vitamins and Wendy's beef curtains, he won't be able to put a sentence together. There will be no meltdown, just a food hack and drink combo. Hell, maybe even a video response in a couple days to follow her departure. Josh will crumble like a piece of construction paper, dude. She'll drug him again, and when he wakes up, she'll still be there. In all honesty, I don't think he'll crumble. You saw how he asserted himself when she tried to touch his computer. He expressed a similar attitudes towards the suggestion of her moving in. I think OP is right. Her refusal to leave will be where the rubber meets the road with Josh. He is super paranoid about losing his free ride. That's why I want to see her try it. The only thing that might prevent this is Jessica being kicked out is a common empty threat used by her parents when she gets screechy. If that's the case, she might actually leave. Josh had better get to praying to Sky God. You really think the Brooke... yeah. King Gog must not watch her. He must not watch her. You really think that woman... The woman that's batshit crazy with no home to go to is going to make a scene? I would have thought that was possible. He's going to kick her ass to the curb. I don't know. I'm confused by reading that. He was virtually catatonic with the sensory overwhelm having her there last time. I'm not sure he knows how to handle it. I feel bad for him in that sense because he's convinced giving in to the trolls is somehow a win, even though he's actually giving them exactly what they want. His silent suffering. Oh, boy. Mead. Hi, Tanya. Mead is honey, yeast, and whatever kind of juice, and then you just let it ferment. What did you miss? I don't know. When were you last here? Did you see their live tonight? I don't know what you know what I mean? I don't know how far you're back, you're gone. Oh, they have cameos. Paid $60 for a custom love advice video for my friend. All I got was a 5-second shout out. Don't waste your money. Got the name wrong and it was for my friend. What did I do? Oh, wow. 160 comments. Sorry. Now I'm just like randomly scrolling. I was just sorry. I'm just reading random shit at this point. Yeah, imagine the smell of that hat. Imagine the smell of that hat. Oh my God. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. You missed the entire stream tonight. Naked and Laughing was trying to tell Josh how to budget his money. He wasn't feeling it. Naked and Laughing wanted Josh to blast music. He said no. She touched his computer and it seems like she saw weird porn and got mad. Then the chat was telling her that she was wrong and they should not play music this late at night. And then she raged and ended the stream. Thank you, Narcoleptic. Not only have I been involved in many a scandal on the internet, I also am not consistent with my posting. If I do not, I only like to go live when I truly enjoy going live. Like, even when I'm monetized, which I am going to reapply at the end of this month. So that's the thing. Like, if I don't feel inspired or something's not interesting me, I can't pretend. And I'm sorry about that, because I know people like consistent content and something new to watch, but I just can't do it. It's something I have to work on. And if I was more consistent, I would be further along by now, because I'll just stop going live for like a month or posting anything for like a month at a time, and then I'll pop back up. Oh yeah, she thinks Josh had money. I forgot about that. The live, though, is taken down already. She privated it. Music Gear. Yeah, she's really watching his pockets. I think... How long have they been together? Officially since February. And she visited him last month for 8 days. Thank you, Trippy. Yeah. And I don't know. The issue, too, is like they're just both always under the influence of something. The entire time they're together, they're fucked up. Anytime they talk onto the phone with each other, they're fucked up. They don't even know each other. They don't even know who the other is. She's got motives, and they'll spill out soon enough with the amount of substances. Oh, we could hear it. And I don't think Josh can tolerate her sober. And that's not even a drag. It's like she is too overstimulating that he has to numb himself to not get flipped over the edge by her. You had a relationship like that. If they, like, listen, they're both, you know, they don't really have responsibilities in life. So they want to both be alcoholics. Like, that's their prerogative. But what's scarier is, like, I think Josh wants to keep it just how it is, basically. Like, he doesn't necessarily want this relationship to evolve any further. And I think he's happy with having her, you know, call him sometimes, show up and have sex for a few days and leaving. But, like, she wants to get married, have kids, move out there. And that's just a problem. No, they have not been together for a while. She randomly just became obsessed with him one day recently, and so it began. Oh yeah, that's definitely a troll. That was definitely a troll. He's happy to say that he can get a girl. You're right. All right, everybody. I am going to end this live stream here, seeing as they did not come back, Beach. They have not returned. But thank you. And I already slept. So if they come back, I'll come back. I don't know when or if they'll come back, but I'll try to keep an eye out for it. Where the hell did it go? Hold on. I'm trying to play a song. Thank you. And sorry I'm late. I can't believe I'm upset that I missed the beginning, Beach. But apparently it wasn't anything that I really missed. All right, everybody. Good night. I'll do this for you. Maybe I have another edit I want to make that I never did, but maybe I'll make it. Maybe I'll sit here and do it really quickly. All right, everybody, good night. I'll play this music video I made last month.
Do you think I'm faking when I'm lying next to you? Do you think that something on your mind, something lost and left behind? Do you know I'm faking? Do you know I'm faking when I'm lying next to you? Do you know that I am blind to everything you ever do? Must be something sounded like she'd used it once before. Then she told me she had a gun. It sounded like she'd used it once before. You know I'm faking when I tell you I love you. Guess you know that I am blind to everything you say and do. Must be something on my mind. There's nothing told me she had a gun. It sounded like she used it once before. We have to succumb to the feelings we can never face. I need you, I breathe you, I can't go through this all again. We have to succumb to the feelings we can never face. I need you, I breathe you, I can't go through this. Then she told me she had a gun. Sounded like she'd used it once before. Then she told me she had a gun. It sounded like she'd used it once before. Then she told me she had a gun. It sounded like she'd used it once before. Oh man. Then she told me she had a gun. She said she wants to use it on me.